Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
No cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate.
Smoking a joke. Over. nothing at my position.
Echo Foxtrot to November Zoo.
Shit! Command, do you read me? Command, please acknowledge. Come in. Command.
Over. Command, you copy? Yeah, I'm there now. Nothing here on the roof.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Scan the area. I will not have any surprises.
Yeah.
Command, beach appears to be clear. Over.
No way to get past them unnoticed.
Command,
I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Take him down! Take him!